Boyd, you were there.
Right.
Up in the ring is Boyd Pierce.
This event, one fall with a 45-minute time limit. Ladies and gentlemen, on my left, the high-flying popular star, Chavo Guerrero. And on the right, you see three outstanding grapplers. Eldron Marcus is not here. You, the fan, will decide who will wrestle Chavo Guerrero.
Wait a minute, Boyd Pierce. The fans don't have to decide anything. I challenge you, Chavo Guerrero. You embarrassed my good friend and partner, Hacksaw Duggan. But let me tell you something. Hacksaw Duggan is not the leader of the Rat Pack. I'm the leader of the Rat Pack. I'm the big cheese, and I'm back. And if you got any guts at all, you'll just tell these two guys to get out of here, and I'll beat you right here in Houston.
All right, fam. Let's see who you want in a wrestle. King Kong Bundy. Mr. Olympia. Ted DiBiase. There's his opponent, Chavo Guerrero versus Ted DiBiase.
So there we have it now, the selection of an opponent, and Mr. Olympia is up there. Well, we've got a double going on here as hot-headed Chavo Guerrero hits first one and then the other, and this thing is going to town, and Chavo started something there that it was tough to finish. He slugged Olympia in the jaw, and now we've got two in here for one, and they are screaming for Mr. Two to come back into the ring, and Chavo Guerrero now faces two men instead of one, and here is Ted DiBiase and Mr. Olympia laying Chavo Guerrero out on the canvas as they work on, oh, they slam bam at him for sure. And Ted DiBiase with that right hand of his loaded is.
They remind you not to throw anything inside the Coliseum.
He's got Chavo in a bad way. Now this is, now our purpose here was to give the fans a chance to select an opponent. And as Olympia went over there and set up Chavo Guerrero, we suddenly have two men going after him, and the DiBiase is a pile driver as Mr. Olympia put him in position. They are throwing the referee out of the ring, evidently working on the assumption that this is not an officially signed match, and Chavo Guerrero hung up it again. They bounce him on his head, and Chavo is in a bad, bad way.
Well, what happened to Chavo Guerrero was one of the greatest setups I've ever seen. And Hacksaw Duggan better keep that in mind, because he was a party to the setup that happened to Stagger Lee and Mr. Olympia, that happened to Junkyard Dog and Mr. Olympia when he was the Gorilla Man. So he's got to realize that these guys planning this now with Akbar, there could be some devious things happen. Let's go to Reeser Bowden in the ring for the first bout.
This is a non-title tag team event for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. In the red corner, the Mid-South Tag Team Champions, managed by General Skandor Akbar, at 268 pounds from Omaha, Nebraska, Ted DiBiase. And his partner at 244 pounds, Mr. Olympia. In the blue corner at 250 pounds from Topeka, Kansas, Art Cruz. And his partner at 222 pounds from Denton, Texas, Jerry Caldwell.
Tag team action now is the popular duo of Art Cruz and Jerry Caldwell in a non-title match against the Mid-South Tag Team Champions, Ted DiBiase and Mr. Olympia. Rick Ferrara calls for the bell. Bill Watts is ready.
And Boyd, we got another packed house here at the Irish O'Neill Boys Pub on the Shreveport State Fairgrounds. These people love wrestling, and wrestling is just fantastic in every place the Mid-South area is involved. Mr. Olympia, great athlete. Look at that agility. Art Cruz showing some skills of his own as he reversed that hip lock into a hip toss of his own, but Olympia kept quick. Right up. and you saw Skandar Akbar standing out there. This man is extending his slimy tentacles all through the wrestling in the whole South, trying to dominate. He has Kamala now in the Dallas area. DiBiase and Olympia here as he branches out and grows and tries to gain a stranglehold. DiBiase, former North American champion, the big cheese of the Rat Pack, and the tippy toe bandit, as JYD calls Mr. Olympia, the guy that double-crossed him. Fast tag, the Mid-South Tag Team Champion. They show that teamwork. They've been undefeated as a team so far. They've not even lost a non-title bout, Boyd. Of course, Ted DiBiase with that glove, and Mr. Olympia, when it was an unusual comment. Somebody said he couldn't even knock you down before with a drop kick, and now he can knock you out. He has something that Akbar slips to him that he puts on the bottom of that foot that's devastating. We saw that happen to Mr. Wrestling 2 in a bout with King Kong Bundy here last week, where 2 was just knocked cold, and then Bundy gained his 5 count, and Bundy has stated that he will not except the win by a 3 count, that everybody he wrestles will be put down by a 5 count. Wrestling 2 will be here with you later, and I'm sure he'll have some comments. DiBiase bearing down. Great things, having a new record crowd in Little Rock, Arkansas, the Barton Coliseum, Marriott Center in Oklahoma City, just fantastic. Houston, Texas, the Sam Houston Coliseum, what a summer. It looks like we went right from winter time to August. The hot summer's here. Mr. Olympia. There you see the drop kick. You see the drop kick and the guy getting up. The agility, the timing was there, but the guy got up. The difference is when he puts that object on that boot, they don't get up. He knocks their lights out. Got all that body weight behind it. Art Cruz. This youngster, Art Cruz, is a real competitor. He really goes after him. He's met some of the tough ones. We got Hacksaw Dugan and the Black Ninja up next in a lumberjack match. I don't recall when I've seen a lumberjack match on TV, but that's what matchmaker Grizzly Smith has got for you fans, a main event lumberjack match right here on television. Mid-South Wrestling, I think, is the only televised wrestling that consistently has top quality main event matches on this television. Paul Butcher Vachon of the famous Vachon wrestling family. You remember Vivian Vachon, who was one of the top girl wrestlers? Mad Dog Vachon. Paul Vachon, Butcher Vachon, is here today, which is a little strange that all of a sudden, with all the problems happening, he shows up. Listen to that crowd starting to chant. They don't like DiBiase. They want somebody to come out and whip him. Tremendous teamwork here. We'll have Kerry Von Erich and David Von Erich here next week. Look at that agility, power slam, teamwork, and the fall. The Mid-South Tag Team Champions take another match.
And we'll be back. Hacksaw Jim Dugan versus the Black Ninja in a lumberjack match after this message from Mid-South.